in at 1 o'clock.
Right, I got short.
I think he goes straight to the
board.
It's a 3-game elimination.
Nice. Go, 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 go.
So we'll see you guys in a little bit. Love you guys.
What's up?
Bye.
Nice.
Good way to stress, bro.
Can you imagine? I walk into his room, he's sleeping, he'll be laid between his legs. His head will be between his toes. That's how he sleeps, bro. I'm like, dang. To be able to stretch like that.
Remember.
Yeah. Damn, my wife would love that. What? Huh? Lunch? We just ate breakfast.
He wants burger and a hot dog. We already
got to do them out here? They going to be doing burger and hot dog out here?
No, I was told the concession stays closed.
Alright, well, we might be running to get you some food then, bro.
What you gonna eat?
Burger and hot dogs.
Alright!
I see the influence is taking in.
Two burgers and two hot dogs.
Two burgers and two hot dogs.
Sounds like my appetite.
Yeah. This boy will eat anybody under the table, man.
I don't know, I got an 11-year-old daughter that could probably match up with
Alright, ball's getting better up.
Went to that Brazilian steakhouse. Mm. All the adults finished eating. She kept going, I'm not done. I'm not done.
Send your plate over here, Dad.
Well, no. Have you ever been there?
Yeah.
They give you that little card.
Yeah.
Dad comes over and goes, everybody's done. She goes, she said three times. She goes, I'm not done.
That's awesome.
We're going to a steakhouse for dinner tonight.
Well, you are lucky. I wish I was.
Yeah, but. That's it.
See how he sits back and he